JEM77 Custom introduces how to make USB LED bulb. This bulb is a bulb-like bottle that was sold in $1 store, actually. This sample costs $1.50, $1 bottle, and 50 cents a LED bulb. I employed a waste of USB cable that was used for old tablet. In fact, we may have a lot of USB cables, such as smartphones, tablets, USB mouse device, USB hub devices and any other USB devices. Basically, these are robust. Wasting these cable is motainai, so that reuse these cables, I executed an idea. A point of this DIY is power management. USB hub provides 5 volts power, though LED bulb uses 3 volts electric power. 5 volts energy is pretty high. I modified this waste of USB hub as step-down converter USB hub. Micro step-down converter is implemented in this body. Okay, necessary materials are used USB cable, LED bulb, bottle, step-down converter and used USB hub. I bought this device using Amazon, it cost only $4 for 5 devices. Maker is Soldering, maybe. It must be made in China, cheapest devices. I bought some of Soldering. I think it's very nice. This was USB hub that I bought several years ago, maybe, but I did not use this ever. It looks like normal USB hub, but it is DC-DC converter now. This USB hub provides 3 volts power for LED lighting, so, soldering LED with USB cable is what I have to do for make it. At first, we need check which color is 5 volts or ground of this USB cable. Usually, red cable is 5 volts, green cable is ground. Let's check by this tester. I soldered one LED bulb that consumes 0.06 watt. If two or more LED bulb is soldered, parallel circuit works for this system. Totally, parallel 50 LED can be connected with this USB hub, if rated current is 20 mA. After soldering, LED and solder was covered with glue gun. I bought this glue gun at $1 shop. Using standard interface is useful. Please try and enjoy it if you may have a lot of waste USB cables. This is step-down converter, rated current is 2 ampere, rated voltage is between 4.5 to 28 volts, efficiency is 95%. Dimension of this device is 22 wide, 17 long, 4 high, between 0.8 to 20 volts output is adjustable. This is a used USB hub. I reuse its case, USB connector and LED indicator. PCB is not necessary. To reuse USB connector, I made dummy board with styling board. wires from this PCB, then I put them on the dummy board. I hope that device can be set in this case completely. By the way, I used enameled wire of this circuit connection. Here, almost done. This USB hub has 4 ports. This hub totally to amp the electricity supplies. It is cool and universal. What do you think about? If we can make such device in DIY, it is worthwhile reusing waste of USB device. This USB hub is powerful, so I tried 16 LED implemented Gumbla MS09B DOM was built in the past, 16 LED must be very bright. I will make crib light with this Gumbla. This DOM light is roughly 0.9 watts.
Join us, making original, JEM 77 Custom.